He once was a member of the CSA for over 20 years. He has climbed to the top of the highest buildings, and also played some of the worst games. His friends are usually very, very, stupid.
Dr. Laser Spaceman deserves to be in a recording.
He is the biggest dumbass in the world. I'm not always a complete jackass, but when I am, I'm around my friends. Stay stupid, my subs.